So keep an eye on Tom McGuire and the Brassholes, and if you wanted to, you can pre-order a brand new sick album, and then maybe we'll hit the top of the charts.